All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Thank you. shit! Not good. Not good. There you are! Don't you hide from me! Not good. Not good. Shit, not good. Not good.
every hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with. Always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with. Always against. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with. Always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with. Always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with. Always against, never with. Steady hand.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family. Ever heard of Neva?
What's this? fuck! Weird. Not good. That's right, you son of a bitch. Come and get me. Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Business trip. Short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Why don't you say goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
Then again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish, dear.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know, but sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Oh.